Okay, hi guys, and welcome back to Prison Arget Season 5, the prison. I don't know what the intro is. Sorry for not uploading for like 4 days, I got sick. Still not like good, but fine. So yeah, let's continue on what I was doing, which was something. Oh, yeah, this was supposed to be like the customer thing, so I guess like we could make like a massive canteen. This could be a massive canteen on the yard, like central. Like I know, because I kinda want to have like, let's say a yard here and a yard there. Okay, sorry about that cut. Where was I? Oh yeah, planning this off. So I kinda want to have like a shared canteen. Because well it works, but I kinda also don't, so I don't know. Maybe shared canteen, not shared yards. But let's try to plan at least somewhat the areas where each security is at. Well, this fence might get changed because well it's just kinda a lot of the parts waste of space. It could just cut like that. Or just go down here and do that. Probably the better option. Yeah, but something like that. This can be like a staff only area as well. Like, oh, there's no offense. No, there should be. So let's say that this is one of the securities. This is another security. Or maybe this one we can. That's three. We can make this into like a small staff room or something, for example. And here too could we could fit a actually okay size staff room. For example this. This could be some staff rooms, just as an example, and then there is this one. Actually, this one could expand up here. Okay, and then there is this one, which is, I guess this should be like another thing, and then at least that, then I guess we can just cut away like here, and this should be fence at least now. Or maybe we can just keep this outer fence like this, and then there's like another fence. Yeah. This could go like that and have another staff room there. I think this is fine, like as room sizes or like security level areas. Yeah. So let's just fix it up a bit. So here will come the second fence. Well, I need to move that by a bit. Move this by a bit. So demolish these walls. Demolish these walls. Anywhere else the problem? Yeah, here. Then flooring sand. Demolish these walls. This should be fence. Demolish this. Well, I guess that those can stay for now. This can move here. This should move there. Well, this will probably be a staff-only area anyway, so I don't know if this has to be perfectly. So I guess at this point these can just merge. So I guess for a moment rid of that wall, except this one, so that wall, and connect that fence there, then there, get rid of that. Here again, just this has to be had to be connected. So yeah, let's do this flooring sand there, demolish this. I really cannot see the deployment right now since it's night, so not the best time doing this. Flooring sand there, so the fence goes there. So yeah, these ones, and also there should be sand here with that fence. And oh yeah, these rooms, get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that room, objects, dismantle these, those, that, that and that. Make that a reception. Utilities. I guess we can get a boiler already. And put some hot water. Radiator there. I'm gonna have radiators here just because, well, when prisoners pass or when they get like put to security for interrogations. door. Well, I guess. Well, let's have a sand ring go all around. Oh, it goes already there. Well, there. That will be sand. Here will be sand. Okay, now it should be fine. So yeah, the fence is almost built. Doors, staff fence gates, there, there. Well, those will be just doors. I guess that should have a one and there and then well these will just be doors again, but I guess I can already place them. Staff fence gate there. Staff doors there and then how are you? I cannot. Well, I guess, like, in game time tomorrow. Hot water, connect there, connect up there, and connect those. So, we will have at least yards here, might even have canteens, but I'd say probably cells and yards. And this will be a shared canteen. So this can be like shared common room and what could this be? Command room. Maybe laundry. Something like that. Like a library, maybe. Command room library. Maybe even like this, so. A nice sized command room. And library and something else. Okay, so why cannot you leave? Flooring, sand. Don't you have like a full way access from here? Or maybe we'll just give you like a staff door. I don't want to give. Well, there's already access. Also, I guess a door there, so demolish that wall. And a staff door, like. There. So you can demolish that wall. Okay, there got now so building more rusty. How long have I been recording? Not that much. And let's well we have good amount of money. And we can have this be like the common room at the start as well. So doors two there. I want a really good amount of doors here. Or maybe I don't want these ones. Maybe like somewhere in the middle. Five. So this is 10. Then Table and bench. Good stuff in the middle, okay. So that's 6, 6, 6. Eight. But that can be the tables, this can be some random items. Like this can be phones, this can be gym mats and prayer. Actually I don't know if I wanna give gym mats because I think they give some reputation. So maybe like toilets or something. Like that. That's fine. Walls, doors, large door there. There, 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 and there. So let's say that we only like not decorate, but like make this as the canteen for now. That can be the canteen for now, and this can be like the common room or something. We cannot put that yet. More rusty. This will be the kitchen. So doors. Double staff doors there, double normal doors there. And like max mid min, is it? Yeah, I think that works fine. So we are starting with max sec. Or should I move this staff room to be like that? And then, yeah, it can have the walkway, so. And let's do this instead. Door, staff door, there and there. Okay, so we need a yard, which I guess could go here, but this is like. Yeah. But I kinda want the cells to be closer to the inner part, but well, I guess. I'm not gonna make dorms this time, I'm just gonna make cells like normally. Okay, so we have this space to work with. So I guess this could be cell block 16 16 16 16 16, and then we can have it be an entrance so that this could be a cell block. Yeah, I'm fine with this. This can be like a nice yard. This can be their yard. And then, well, I need a solitary block and some other stuff so that can come here. utilities, power can go through here. This will be the kitchen with four sinks at the start. Let's have four cookers and four fridges as well. Prayer mats I will give. I guess I don't think I'm gonna give them like energy mats just because, well, that the thing I don't remember what it was called. Drains and toilets. And then radio. Radio. Well, I guess here and here. And radiators. Next to them, I guess. Hot water. Down here. Up there. Okay, metal detectors there and there. At least. Okay, so this should be stuff only, that should be stuff only, that and that. And that and that and that. And these things should be also access only. So no going there unless you are have to be there. This is all stuff only. This is access only, so they are not gonna just walk through it, so they are gonna go from there. Double staff door. It should be what is. We have some time still, so I guess we can start with the beginnings of the cell block. Wait, did I plan this correctly? No. I counted 7 and you are. It's supposed to be 9. Okay, well. All of this again. Sixteen by 9. Okay, in this case the yard is a bit small. Way too small to be honest. Or is it? Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, look at that, that is way too small. So what I can do is this, which I guess works. Not what I wanted, but it works, so it's fine. vad metalldetektor stär, där, där, där. Why did you place any pinches? Do I have any grants? Oh yeah, I have these ones. Oh no, I wasn't supposed to. Well, I guess that's fine. We'll wait for tomorrow since it's PM. No, it's just 1 p.m. so 1, 2, 3 grants, long term investment, 1, 2, 3, 5 deployment patrols. Grants. Visitation rights. Three. We can just clone this from up there when we need to. But I guess we can just do this for now. I'd say that this is fine for now. Rooms, yard. This will be a yard. I would have a guard pavilion there, but as you can see, it for some reason doesn't exist for me. I don't know why. Delete these, connect these, and then I think I'll end the episode. So yeah, I'll get the visitation rights with this one. This won't stay here permanently, but yeah, it's there for now. And actually, one thing I want to do is boat dock, place it there. Helipad. Why can't I? Why can't? Okay, I don't know why I can't place it there. Well, I guess I'll place it later. But yeah, I'll end the episode off there. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy. See you in the next one, and bye bye.